beaten, 6 wins from 8 games, and looking to go back to the summit with a win.
I think they've been really consistent. They were last year. I think Marco is an outstanding Premier League manager and a really good test for us. You know, you're always sort of wary coming out of international breaks, you know, how the boys will pick up where they left off. We've got to be ready, but at the same time, you know, it's a home game for us. Looking forward to, again, a cracking atmosphere Monday night. So, you know, the atmosphere is going to be super at the stadium, and I'm sure the boys are looking forward to it.
But fans have been desperate to get back here to see the side on the Premier League table during the international break. Fulham have knocked Spurs out of the Carabao Cup and aim to claim a rare victory in N17.
Away. No foul on Vinicius. Madison into Son. Oh, brilliant save from Bert Leno. Udogie. Madison. It's another foul on James Madison. Madison hands it up. Romero back across. Van de Ven nearly had his second goal in as many games for Spurs. Palinha. Oh, what a save from Vicario. One back by Pedro Porro, looks to continue his run. Son, great trickery, holds on to it. Still Son, Madison, pretty congested on the edge of the Fulham penalty area. Still Madison, Richarlison. Blocked by Castagna. Richarlison, oh what a pass! Udogie, appeals for handball, Bassi was sliding in. Nearly got the cutback right. Charlison, Son, is this the moment? Yes, it is! Picture perfect from September's Player of the Month. Outstanding and yet expected from the skipper. Kulusevski in. Milne was there to meet it. Pedro Porro. Son. Richarlison. A menacing ball. And making that committed run was Pedro Porro. And it's been a good one for Spurs. Heung-min Son's wonderful curling effort into the top corner is the difference. It is Spurs 1, Fulham 0. Oh yeah, first time it's loose again from Fulham. And this time it's James Madison. His first goal in a Spurs shirt. James Madison, and Spurs have a once again. It is that pressure on Bassi that forces the error. He then plays Son onside. Madison on the hunt. Bassi. Oh, it's another error from him. Madison. Richarlison. Spurs. Back top. Spurs still unbeaten. And no manager in the Premier League era has had as many points in the opening nine games in this league than Ange Postecoglou.
Bringing our skipper. Well played, Sonny. Coming in between, coming between the guys.
Sonny, yes.
Cheers.
Not bad, isn't it?
It's pretty good, right?
Yeah, but still, I think long way to go, so we stay humble, we stay on the ground, so there's many games to play, so... Yeah, player work really hard to get in this position, but it is coming really, really fast, the game, next game, so we have to be ready for next game to get us 3 points. The positive energy to the team and to the clubs, and I think everyone just now understanding really, really well, and the way we play, I think it is to feel like a family. If somebody is tired, somebody comes in, they do the job for... Yeah, you see, this is captain get bullied. So.
We worked hard. I think our work without the ball today was, again, outstanding, as it has been all year, and I think that's what won us the game. First half, we were good. You know, we had to be patient. Fulham were well organised. Yeah, probably could have had one or two more goals with the chances we created to put the game to bed. But, yeah, second half, we were just really wasteful with the ball. You know, we were really poor, and we were really committed to it tonight. And, yeah, that's what got us the win, because with the ball, we weren't what we should have been.